Here, in the hallowed halls of the Field Museum in Chicago, resides a legend. Not of human creation, but forged in the fires of time itself. This, my friends, is Sue, the Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Hello. Where's Sue?
Upstairs.
These stairs? Thank you.
Our journey to meet Sue starts with navigating through a vast maze of museum corridors. Ilia collection of bones, Sue is a testament to the raw power and majesty of a bygone era. Sue the T-Rex was discovered by Sue Hendrickson on August 12, 1990, in South Dakota's Cheyenne River Reservation. Over 40 feet in length, and remarkably the most complete skeleton ever found, a staggering 90%, she is the largest, most informative Tyrannosaurus Rex ever unearthed. The Field Museum offers a rare opportunity to stand face to face with this titan. Witness the latest advancements in our understanding of Sue, gleaned through meticulous research. The exhibit itself transcends mere bones and fossils, transporting you back to the Cretaceous period, recreating the world that Sue once dominated. Imagine, if you will, the Earth some 67 million years ago. This very spot, now teeming with humanity, would have trembled under the thunderous footsteps of this magnificent predator. Scientists continue to unravel the secrets etched into Sue's very bones, from the rapid growth spurts that marked her youth, to the telltale signs of her formidable diet. From the towering ferns to the teeming reptilian life, it's an immersive experience guaranteed to spark the imagination of visitors young and old. So, if you find yourself captivated by the whispers of deep time, or simply possess a healthy dose of curiosity, then a visit to Sue is nothing short of essential. It's a rawsome experience for visitors of all ages. So, whether you're a dinosaur enthusiast or just curious, Sue is a must-see. The Field Museum in Chicago, home to Sue, the Tyrannosaurus Rex, a creature so awe-inspiring, it will leave you speechless. See you on our next excursion. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell so you won't miss the next video.